Well, as expected, Julianne McCrery has pleaded guilty to second-degree murder in the killing of her 6-year-old son, Camden Hughes. That happened back in May. In entering the plea this morning, McCrery waives all rights to a trial, admitting that she smothered her son to death inside of a New Hampshire motel room. The little boy's body was discovered along a rural road in South Berwick the next day. News 8's Steve Minich is at the Rockingham County Courthouse in Brentwood, New Hampshire, with the latest.
No, I did not.
Do you understand all of these rights?
I believe I do.
Julianne McCrery said very little during today's hearing, only answering a few legal questions from the judge.
She then laid on top of him, applying pressure to his body.
Meantime, the prosecution recounted details of the murder
and put her hand over his mouth and smothered him.
The state claiming, by McCrery's own admission, she had driven from Texas to Maine with the intention of killing both herself and her son.
When asked why she killed Camden Hughes, she said that there was no one else in her family that she believed was fit to raise him if she was dead.
Now, one point the prosecution did make today after the hearing, if not for the public, this case may never have been solved, certainly not this quickly.
Luckily, there were observations made of a truck in that vicinity that gave us a description of a vehicle that was put out to the public, and that helped solve this case.
Neither McCrery's lawyer nor family members would speak after the hearing, but prosecutors say they left the court satisfied. At the very minimum, McCrery will spend 45 years in prison, and she could get life.
We're pleased with the outcome of this case, and it gives the family some finality and certainty and justice for Camden.
Sentencing will be January 13th when McCrery's family is expected to address the court. In Brentwood, New Hampshire, Steve Minich, News 8.